Crazy History Facts, Part 5. The South African Railway once employed a baboon. In his 8 years of service, he never made a single mistake. During World War II, Americans called hamburgers Liberty Steaks. This was because hamburger sounded a little too German. One of the most feared, successful, and respected pirates in all of history was actually a Chinese prostitute named Ching Shi. She commanded a fleet of more than 1,500 ship and 80,000 sailors. A pope once declared a war on cats,